How do you cancel a Zelle payment from Chase? To cancel the Zelle payment from your Chase account, open chase.com in your browser. When the main page is loaded, find the login form. After the login, you'll be able to cancel the Zelle payment. Type your username and password, then click the blue button, sign in. Chase wants to verify you by using a one-time passcode. Select the way you want to receive the code. It can be a plain text message or a phone call. I select a text message and click the blue button. Next, Zelle can be used with a phone number or email. On the next page, type in the 8-digit security code. It also needs your password. Click Next. You can see your Chase bank accounts and credit cards on the dashboard. In the top horizontal menu, select Pay and Transfer. In the drop-down menu, select Pay Bills and Send Money with Zelle. On the Pay Bills and Send Money with Zelle, on the right, you can see recent payments. Find the payment and click View. On the Payment Activity page, you can see the payment you want to cancel. Click on Cancel. Chase prompts you to confirm that you want to cancel the payment. Click Cancel it. You just canceled your Zelle payment.